Hey you, what's going on? I'm looking for a reaction video for Eminem's rap battle Godzilla. If that is all these drugs what you've been looking for, and I'm gonna talk about it right now. Hi, my name is Jason, and the creator of Life CV YouTube channel. I'm a teacher, a reaction video vlogger, a road safety advocate, and spirit pastor as well. So we're looking for a reaction video for Eminem's rap entitled Godzilla, which I'm going to react for you today. But first, let's give our amazing subscribers and supporters a big shout out. Yay! Thank you very much, guys, for all of your support for this channel. I'm not going to reach this far without your support. I really appreciate all your help. Thank you very much, and thanks to Having said that, let's jump into the video. Let's go, and I'm going to just play right now.
One eternity later,
I'm able to see Whiskey, and there you go, Eminem beats it. Okay, wow. And look at this Godzilla's at the back. Alright. So nice. What a ride. What a surprise, a pleasant surprise. But I would say that this video is about whiskeys and drinks, yeah, those vices. And you can see the surprise in the eyes of Eminem. Look at that. Alrighty. What a cinematography. Okay, wow. And the view becomes a bit blurry this time. Alright. Wow, everybody's so interested in this video. Okay, and whoa. What a ball. Wow. Look at his words. Look at how he speeds his rap. Oh man. It's crazy. And hey. Oh. Did you see that? Oh man. That was awesome. Come on, more whiskeys to come. Well, I believe that this is one of the fastest raps ever heard. And look what's happening. What a kick. What a show. Oh man. Look at the cinematography, it's awesome. It's getting me on right now. Mm-hmm. Look at those records. So much records. Oh wow. He has a lot of fans, man. And yeah, so nice. Wow. As you can see, the effects are awesome. Yeah? Very good. And it talks about some kind of violence, I would say. And this is awesome. His video is crazy. He spits out his words so fast. I believe that this is one of the fastest videos that I ever heard from a guy speeding his words. Alright. Okay. Wow. And look. Wow. What a punch. Who's that? Oh, French. Look at that. It's Mike Tyson. Yeah. Clearly you can see a video that is showing Mike Tyson. Wow, man, how can he take those lines while he is still dropping? Look at the mouth, he's still spitting words. Man, that's crazy. And you can see Iron Mike is being pissed. And also Animal. So good. There you go. Alright. Okay, I believe that this is a tribute to Jared Juice World Higgins. And I'm going to turn it over now. Okay. So, to start with, first things first, what I enjoyed much from this video is Eminem's ability to rap super fast. Wow. And not only that he's fast, his rendition is so amazing, so understandable. And that's what you call superstar quality. And that was so wicked awesome. And hey, let's proceed now about my constructive criticism on this video. Man, I think it was kind of new to me because it's my first time to see such a fast rap song from Eminem. Obviously, he speeds out his words at about 10.65 syllables per second on the track's third verse flawlessly. Wow, that is awesome. But lastly, my congratulations to Eminem for putting up a good show for all of us. Wow. And hey, if you feel that you're into this reaction video today, regardless of its color or quality, thank you very much. Thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate you taking time to watch my reaction video today. Like, thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. Just a quick recap, we just did a constructive review on awesome rap by Eminem entitled Godzilla. I hope you enjoyed watching as much as I did. Wow! If you like my reaction today, time to give my channel a chance to grow. Kindly don't forget to click on the thumbs up. And if you're new here, kindly click on the big red subscribe video button right there. And kindly click on the notification bell twice to get super updated with my latest uploads. You may also share your thoughts as well as your comments in the comment section below so I can read them and I can tweet and hear from you. I'll be seeing you in my next video. Bye for now. Cheers.